Tour Detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want me. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd.
Now she needs me.
That opportunity.
I said get off me, you stupid bastard.
I told you, she's a biter. Hey, hey, stop
okay.
Right now.
Hit the gas, let's go. Come on, come on, come on.
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing.
Go, 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 go.
Chill out, it's under control.
We have
DJ knows got it.
The cops are still after us!
I'm on top of it.
Get us out of here!
Chill out. It's under control.
I do not want to go to prison!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Drive, Michael!
Chill out. It's under control.
Is that it? Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Where are you going?
Get me!
No seatbelt! Who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
Are we going home? So this is what it's like to be you.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this Lovers on the Run act?
Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.